Hello everyone, my name is Vincent from Moscow campus. I'm a first grader of Songsavide School. I'd like to tell you about your friend. One day, Dina woke up in the shower. When she looked at the window, she saw a boy bed full of furniture in front of the house next door. A boy was on the first floor by himself. He looked like he wanted to cry. Dina got dressed and went to find the body. Come, body, let's go meet your neighbor, said Dina. Body raised up the door, and before Dina could catch up, Body was giving the boy a wet look. The boy was laughing, and his face lit up when he saw Dina standing there. Dina greeted him, saying, "Welcome to the neighborhood. It looks like you have made a friend." Body worked happily, and Dina sat down to make a new friend, too. "I'd like you to ask you some questions about your friend." "What did Dina do?" Dina woke up in some shadows. "What did she see?" "She saw a man full of furniture in front of the house next door." "Where was the woman?" "It was in front of the house next door." "Who was on the porch?" "A boy was on the porch by himself." "What was the boy's reaction when he saw Dina sitting there?" "His face lit up when he saw Dina sitting there." "I want to be a good friend to everybody. To be a good friend, I should help them when they need help. A friend indeed is a friend indeed. Thanks for watching."